My hidden operatives tell me the Cabal have caused some kind of anomaly inside the Infinite Forest. Multiple squads from your first visit have been copied. Osiris is concerned. You don't have to. But if you go in there, make sure the Cabal don't leave with any Vex tech.
The geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
I can feel your approach, Guardian. Welcome back to the forest.
Thank you.
Figuera, I've been meaning to ask, what are you and Osiris doing out here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say.
Thank you.
I've used the forest to create a simulation of your sparrow. You're gonna need it for that ramp.
A ghost can do that.
I just did. Tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
activated their security grid.
They see you in the cabal as invaders. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
More lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not. report to the Vanguard.
It's always an honor, Guardian. Take care of him, Ghost.
If you'll let me.